Tomorrow, Georgia's parole board will consider clemency for a man convicted of robbing and killing an off-duty prison guard. 40-year-old Robert Earl Butts Jr. is expected to be executed Thursday at the state prison in Jackson. Butts and an accomplice faced the death penalty for the March 1996 slaying of Donovan Corey Parks. Butts and Wilson asked Parks for a ride outside a Walmart in Milledgeville, but a short distance away, they ordered him out of the car and shot him.